Many of you may be aware of the strides we have recorded in the fight against corruption, especially in the area of asset recovery. 2 days ago, we got the court to forfeit to the Nigerian government a sum of 755 million naira, which was recovered from a former Accountant General of the Federation and three luxury properties, 1 million of naira, recovered from Colonel Bello Fagile, a former aide to Eastwell National Security Advisor Sambo Dasuki. We also secured the interim forfeiture of 40 assets in Nigeria, United States of America, London and Dubai, belonging to former Deputy Senate President E.K. Weremadi. 2 weeks earlier, another court issued a final forfeiture order of 2 properties situated in Abuja, belonging to Design Alison Madeke, former Minister of Petroleum Resources. These are just a few of the assets recovered for federal government of Nigeria this year alone. In the area of prosecution of cases in court, we are also making progress despite the antics of some defendants to delay trials from January to 18 November 2022.